The first line oral therapies may not be curative. They can produce beneficial effects while they're taken, but when they're stopped, maybe the problem comes back. Some of the other therapies, like injection therapies, may be better in the long run. They may help to improve the problem in the long term so that it actually gets better and patients can then manage without the treatment. The advantages of injection treatment are that it is more reliable and more rapid in onset. It will work in some patients where oral medication has not been working. It can produce a more reliable and effective erection than oral treatment in many patients. Disadvantages may be that in some patients the erection is prolonged. This can be overcome by adjusting the dose of the injection. Other disadvantages are possibly bruising or development of small nodules at the site of injection, but this can usually be avoided by following the instructions more carefully. Oral medications are usually the first line of treatment for erectile dysfunction. The commonly used drugs are the phosphodiesterase inhibitors, such as sildenafil. They are suitable for many patients, although some patients find them troublesome. They may have side effects, they may cause flushing, and in some patients they don't work very well. Some patients shouldn't take oral medications because patients who are taking nitrates, for instance, for heart disease, may have some interaction and that may cause problems.